tonight at 5:30. You never really know what will catch someone's fancy and motivate them to start collecting. Well, Mike Randall meets a North Tonawanda man that locked in on his passion at an early age.
Ron Chase has quite a collection of locks.
Yeah, I've got a lot of locks.
He's just being modest. Ron has more than a lot of locks. He has loads and loads and loads of locks.
There may be 1,200 in this store and in these cabinets. I may have a little over 60,000 pieces.
He started collecting as a kid.
I don't do it for the money. It's not like I'm trying to collect these things for my retirement.
It's no surprise that after 40 years, he's created a world-class collection.
I really like having them and seeing the beauty.
Not surprising either that the kid collector grew up to be a locksmith. Ron and his wife, Lorelei, own Buffalo Key and Lock in North Tonawanda.
It's about maybe $7 more.
People who stop in to have keys made are instantly surrounded by Ron's incredible collection.
This weird one, you can hardly see it, but it's a warrior. This one's about 150 years old.
There may be thousands of pieces here. The collector can tell you something about each one. This one is from a German concentration camp.
And they would unlock this, and they would have chains with loops, and they would be able to take 8 prisoners at a time and just drag them.
Here's a really old one that was probably in a castle in the 1700s, and this one, a one-of-a-kind.
This is like a really cool piece because this is a prototype that doesn't exist anywhere else.
This lock from the 1950s is also a cap gun.
Every time you turn the key, it would pop the barrel out and pop a cap.
Ron has started putting together a book about his collection.
I mean, it shows people that, you know, locks and keys actually had a great purpose in our history.
Lorelei, an artist, is planning to make artwork out of the keys they've collected over the years.
Not only does Ron have the largest collection of locks I've ever seen, he's also got a little collection of Cadillac stuff here. One more collection, I think they're going to need a bigger store.
They welcome folks to stop by and are always looking for new acquisitions. And yes, I really did ask this question.
Do you keep your lock collection locked up?
Yes, I do.
In North Tonawanda, Mike Randall, 7 Eyewitness News.